Hi, what's up everyone on YouTube? I know I haven't posted videos for like about 3 months. I'm so sorry, I've been busy and doing other things. I want to start I want to try to upload videos on YouTube regularly. So something I want to do that I haven't done before is to show off some of my video games I have. I want to show you my, my complete GameCube collection. Is there a way to flip it over? Alright, so let's see about more games. I wish I could flip them over by hand, but dang it. Alright, so I have about like maybe 24, 25 GameCube games, and I want to show you the history how I got it like in Christmas of 2002. That's when I first got my Nintendo GameCube, and I got 3 games for Christmas. I was like 12 back then in 6th grade. I got Super Smash Bros. Melee, Luigi's Mansion, and Mario Party 4. So, I'll show you guys all the games I have. So, here we go. Super Smash Bros. Melee. You guys can see that? I have to hurry up because I don't know how much time I have on my camera. Luigi's Mansion. Mario Party 4. The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker. The Legend of Zelda, Promotional Access. Mario Kart Double Dash. Mario Party 5. Tiny V Avalanche. Mario Party 6. Mario Party 7. Need for Speed Most Wanted, Namco Museum 50th Anniversary, Mario Power Tennis, The Simpsons Road Rage, Dance Revolution Mario, Need for Speed Power Super 2, Mario Golf Toaster Tour, SSX Tricky, SSX 3, The Legend of Zelda Four Swords Adventure, F-Zero GX, Wave Race Blue Storm, Need for Speed Underground 2, Super Mario Sunshine, and last but not least, Fire Emblem Happy Weekend. So that's all. I'm probably running out of time, so I'll put it on YouTube. Alright guys, thanks.